You want to know the best way to hear from God? In 1 Samuel chapter 3, 9 and 10, we have the account of Eli telling little Samuel, who was living in the temple, to go lie down quietly. And when he heard that voice again, to say, "Speak, Lord, I'm listening." So what I want you to do is to take time to be quiet, to open your heart and say, "Speak, Lord," and he will put in your heart and he will speak to you.